My sister Veronica and I, we had this double act together. And my husband Charlie used to travel around with us. So, you know, for the last part of the show, we had these 20 acrobatic tricks. So, it was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Eagle spread, backflip, flip-flop, one right after the other. So, that specific night, we were staying down at the old sister row, and, you know, the three of us, we were having a little booze, a little laugh together, and we ran out of ice. So I got out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there is Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the Eagle Spread. I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I cannot remember anything on that night. And you know, it wasn't until later on, when I was washing the blood off my hands, that I realized they were dead. They had it coming. They had it coming. And I didn't do it. If I've done it, would you tell me that was wrong?